straight into Stovetop. Here are some simple instructions to finesse your Stovetop coffee with Robert Harris. Unscrew the base chamber, rinse it, and fill it with fresh cold water. Filtered if possible, to just below the pressure valve. Fill the filter basket with espresso ground coffee until it's slightly heaped. We're using Robert Harris Roma Espresso Grind. Press it down with your fingers and then tap it very firmly on the bench a couple of times. Give it another quick press to make sure it's even. Level it off, wipe the rim so that it forms a good seal, and fit it into the base chamber. Carefully screw the top chamber on as tight as you can. Place the espresso pot on a medium to low heat so that it heats slowly. Keep an eye on the pot and try not to let it boil. You'll hear the water traveling up through the filter and into the top chamber. As you hear the bubbling turn into more of a spluttering, remove the pot from the element, approximately 5 minutes. Give it a moment or two to settle. Open the lid and inside you'll have a deliciously strong, dark, espresso-style coffee.